हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस टू मेन फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टीज. दीज आर ऑप्टिकल एक्टिविटी एंड मैग्नेटिक प्रॉपर्टीज. नाउ द लास्ट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट फिजिकल प्रॉपर्टी इन दिस चैप्टर इज नथिंग बट द डायपोल मोमेंट. डायपोल, डाय मीन्स टू एंड पोल मीन्स टू एंड्स. मीन्स डायपोल मीन्स वॉट? द टू एंड्स. एंड इन केमिस्ट्री और इन केस ऑफ मॉलिक्यूल that two ends are nothing but positive end and negative end. Means dipole moment related with such a molecule which having positive end and negative end, or positive charge or negative charge. And this dipole moment is related with polarization. Dipole moment is related with polarization. And what do you mean by polarization? I can explain. Now, this polarization is related with two type of molecule. One is non-polar molecule and second one is polar molecule. Polarization is related with non-polar molecule. Molecule. First, we will see non-polar molecule. What do you mean by non-polar molecule? Non-polar means such a molecule which does not having any type of ends, not a positive or not a negative. Such a molecules are neutral molecule, and such a molecule does not having any type of dipole moment. And in such a type of molecule, no polarization takes place. So, non-polar molecule means the molecule in which no separate ends are present. No separate ends are present. So that such a molecules are neutral molecule, and such a molecules are neutral molecule, and non-polar molecule having zero dipole moment. So non-polar molecule having non-polar molecule having zero dipole moment. Zero dipole moment because of no polarization takes place. Because no polarization takes place. We see the last and third physical property, that is dipole moment. Dipole means dipole is related with the molecule which having two ends, positive and negative. And this dipole moment is related with the polarization. And polarization again related with two types of molecules, non-polar molecule and polar molecule. And first we will see non-polar molecule means the molecule which having no ends or no separate ends, positive or negative. Such a molecules are neutral molecules. So non-polar molecule does not having any type of dipole moment, because in non-polar molecule no polarization takes place. Okay, now see example. Examples are N2, H2, O2, Cl2, F2. All these are non-polar molecules. Suppose we take example of N2. It is written as NN. Oxygen or Cl2, Cl, Cl. This nitrogen or this nitrogen does not type of charge. Of this chlorine or this chlorine does not having any type of charge. So in such a type of molecule, no polarization takes place, and because of no polarization takes place, such a molecule having zero dipole moment. Okay. Now second is polar molecule. Second one is polar molecule. Now polar molecules are opposite to the non-polar molecule. Polar molecules are opposite to the non-polar molecule. The molecule in which two separate ends or two separate charges are present, that charge are positive charge and negative charge, such a type of molecules are called as polar molecules. And because of presence of two separate charge, positive charge and negative charge, polar molecule having polarization or impolar molecule, polarization takes place because of two separate charge, and polar molecule always having dipole moment. The molecule in which two separate charge, that is positive charge and negative charge are present, such a molecule are polar molecule and polarization takes place because of presence of two separate charge. So polar molecule in which polarization takes place between two separate charge and polar molecule having dipole moment. Example, HCl, HF, these are the example of polar molecule or impolar molecule. Two hetero atoms are present. Heteroatom means different atoms are present. That's why, because of presence of two different atoms, one atom having positive charge and another atom having negative charge, and because of presence of two separate charge, polarization takes place in heteroatom or polar molecule, and due to that, the polar molecule have a dipole moment. Suppose we take example of HCl. We know that HCl having positive charge and Cl having negative charge. But we don't know why Cl having negative charge and why in this or how the polarization takes place. Now see, in this HCl molecule, now this is the heteroatomic molecule because hydrogen is different, chlorine is different, and such a molecule in which two different atoms are present, such a type of molecule is called as polar molecule or heteroatomic molecule. In this, the hydrogen is smaller than chlorine and hydrogen atom is less electronegative. And chlorine is more electronegative. In this, hydrogen is less electronegative and chlorine is more electronegative, and because of electronegativity of chlorine is high, and we know that electronegativity means it is a tendency of atom, ion or negativity, and in its year the electronegativity of chlorine is higher. That's why this chlorine attracts electron of hydrogen toward itself, and because of that hydrogen having positive charge and chlorine having negative charge, and such type of attraction is called as polarization. Understand polarization means the electronegative atom attract electron of less electronegative atom, and that's why the less electronegative atom having positive charge and more electronegative atom having negative charge, such a phenomena is called as polarization. And the molecule in which polarization takes place, that molecule having dipole moment, because the two separate charge are present. Now this degree of polarization, we said that the polarization takes place in polar molecule or heteroatomic molecule, and polarization means the more electronegative atom attract electron pair of less electronegative atom toward itself, and that's why polarization takes place. And the degree of polarization depending on internuclear distance between two polar molecules, that internuclear distance is called as dipole moment, and that internuclear distance is called dipole moment. Means what? The dipole moment of any polar molecule depending on degree of polarization. Okay? And every different polar molecule having different type of dipole moment, and which type of dipole moment we will see in its application. Now this is the introduction of dipole moment, polarization, and the polarization takes place in two types of molecule, non-polar molecule in which no polarization takes place, and because of no polarization, non-polar molecule having zero dipole moment, and second are polar molecule in which two separate charge are present, positive charge and negative charge, and because of that two separate charge, polarization takes place in polar molecule, and because of that polarization, polar molecule having dipole moment. Means what? Dipole moment is nothing but internuclear distance between two polar molecules, and that internuclear distance is the degree of polarization, which is called as dipole moment. Okay, now this is introduction and type of polar molecule, dipole moment or polarization. In next lecture we will see the dipole moment in presence of electric field and in absence of electric field and their method. Thank you so much.